Amanda Mertz, and we're here at Hendrick Motorsports just outside of Charlotte, North Carolina, and I'm with crew chief Keith Rodden. Keith, what team do you lead here at Hendrick Motorsports?
I lead the 5 team, driven by Casey Kane.
And for people who may not know, what does this entail as a crew chief?
Well, it entails a lot. You have to keep up with all your cars, all your equipment. At the same time, you have to lead all the team guys. So we have a lot of team members. We have a road crew, we have a pit crew. You have your truck drivers that get all the equipment to the track. So there's just a lot going on. The race fans kind of see like the immediate event, right? So they see the upcoming race. Well, we're thinking 3, 4, 5 races down the road and scheduling out everything and just trying to be prepared to have the best result possible.
So 2017 is your third season leading the team, but you and Casey Kane have a long history together.
Yes, we do. First started working with Casey in 2004 as an engineer. So he was really, really quiet and I had more hair then. So through the years, he's older than I am, but I think I've aged a lot worse than he has. But you know, we've had a lot of success together in the past and we have a good relationship. Every driver describes a race car differently. So I kind of know his jargon and what he's looking for out of the race car, and it's been a lot of fun.
What's your favorite thing about working with the same driver for a long time?
Just watching, you know, with Casey, he's kind of gotten a lot more outgoing. He's gotten really big into working out and just kind of watching how he developed off the track, not just on the track. And, you know, has Tanner now, his son, and watching him become a father and grow into that role as well. A really cool thing to experience that transition.
So given that you all have such a long history together, there's probably been a lot of celebrations since then. So is there one particular win that stands out in your mind?
Definitely Atlanta in 2006. It was our first win of that season. It was 38 degrees, freezing cold. Like, you feel like it's sleeting. And Casey was able to win that race, driving away at the end. It was a real, real fun win. It was great to see all those guys in victory lane, and we had a lot of fun. When we left, we did some donuts in the airplane.
Nice.
And then took off and came back to Statesville and had a nice little party up there, so it was a lot of fun.
Well, Keith, thank you so much for talking with us today. And for more behind the scenes with Hendrick Motorsports, check out Rated Red's Road to Race Day on Verizon's Go90. I'm Amanda Mertz.